そうだわ。
What do you know about these ruins, Tiago?
I believe they were built by August's ancestors. They've been abandoned for a long time. I do not know what happened to them.
Do you know what happened to August's people? Are there more of them?
I have asked August many times. Either my questions are not understood, or August is avoiding them.
There's the monument up ahead. I need to get the receiver up there.
Outrider, these ruins are incredible. I wish I had the time to study them. Perhaps when we come back this way.
Well, if we come back.
Edie? Got a direction. There's a big storm brewing. Warn the others. We need to find shelter.
August, you came back.
What exactly is your friend doing?
Bailey! Fuck! Look at this fucking thing! It's making the fucking storm!
No, wait. It's not what you think. August can channel it, control it. Look, August is helping us.
No shit.
Bailey, you need to stand down.
No, I don't think so. Think maybe I've gone far enough on your little death march. Think I'm going back to Corrigan and taking this freak with me. Come here! What it feels like.
Bailey, be careful. You don't know what this energy could do to you.
Oh, no.
Go. Go! Really? You don't want to do this.
You could not be more wrong, freak.
I don't know how you just went from zero to altered, but why don't you calm down and let Dr. Zeke examine you?
Nah, I think I'm gonna have a little fun with this.
Bailey, you need to listen to me.
Bullshit! You think just because you have all that power you can boss me around? Well, not anymore. I'm taking you down!
Don't win this! No! Why is it going away? No! No, wait! Wait! No! No!
She's breathing, but her spinal cord's most likely severed. If she survives, she'll never walk again.
Good. She can watch the monsters eat her liver. Let's go.
No reason to leave her to suffer.
No! I don't care what she's done. We need to bring her. I will take care of her personally. I would do the same for any of you.
Really? Okay. Now the no bullshit version.
My vision of the meadow. I've been seeing more of it. Bailey's in it. How's it supposed to come true if she's not with us?
In your vision, is everyone there? How?
I don't know.
Have you told him?
He doesn't listen to anything I say.
Hey, Jakob. We need to talk. There's... I don't know how to say this, but... this could turn ugly for some of us.
Whatever you're rambling about for gadgets, I need to get the truck ready.
Yeah, but just li...
What? We die here, there? What's the difference? Hell, we should both be dead 100 times over. Every minute we are still breathing is already a bonus. So shut up about it, yeah?
Tiago believes the native comes from this place. But what could have happened? An anomaly have driven them extinct? Or maybe they migrated somewhere beyond its reach?
Any theories on what August did in that temple?
Still formulating. But even if I had one, there's no way I could replicate...
Wait. Don't look at me. I got nothing.
Not true. You're more like August than you are like any of us. Your powers... they may manifest in more violent ways, but there's no doubt you have a certain, control over the anomaly.
You're thinking I can turn on that big obelisk thing like August?
Well, no, but whatever Bailey did seems to have damaged it, but there must be more obelisks out there in the ruins. Perhaps you could find them.
I'll try. No promises.
Let me know as soon as you find another obelisk. They seem to be the key to all of this.
the very least, when you find that obelisk, it'll be worth seeing how your powers might interact with it.
You're assuming a good interaction.
Well, one of us has to be an optimist.
There's an obelisk. I can't quite get it all from the same stuff. think they got the message. Guess I'd try satisfying Zahidi's curiosity.
What happened?
It lit up, and I got blasted.
Whoa, so there was a reaction?
Yeah, but not the good kind.
You have to go searching for another one. See if you can create another reaction.
Yeah, that sounds like a really bad idea to me.
Please, Outrider, it's for science.